Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on logging out of the Google Play Store on your Android device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. In order to log out of the Google Play Store, you have to log out of your Google account. On the Google Play Store, tap on your profile icon in the top right. If you tap on Settings, you can see that there is no logout option. To log out, you have to tap on the drop-down arrow to the right of your email, and then tap Manage Accounts on this device. Now tap on the Google account that you would like to log out of. Select Remove Account, and then tap Remove Account again on the pop-up. Tap OK on the next pop-up. You will have to enter your phone's password to continue. You will now be logged out of the Google Play Store. The next time you open it up, you will have to log in to an account again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Android tips and tricks.